Hey guys, it's your girl Vanity by Jay, and I want to know what's popping, cause I know you popping. As y'all can tell by the title, I am trying something new. I'm trying clothes from Flamingo for the first time, and I didn't want to spend a whole bag on Flamingo, and it just doesn't go right. And so I don't have too much to show y'all, so y'all won't be here long, but make sure to stay to the end, because you know that's what loyal people do. You know, I'm not sure if I have a coupon code for y'all, but if I do, it'll appear right here. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, because you know the vibes. And if you don't, then hopefully by the end you do. Anywho, let's get into the video, honey. This is the first set I got to show y'all. It is a wrist set and it goes all the way down to my ankles. I will put a video up so y'all can see, you know, just what I'm talking about. So far, Flamingo is giving very much true to size, and I did not know they were gonna give true to size. This looks bomb on me now, but if I would've got a 1X, but y'all, this looks so cute. Like, y'all don't understand how cute this set is. Like, oh my gosh. I've never really been a fan of sets like that, just because, you know, when you got a set on, you can't even put on no girdle, no waist trainer, nothing like that. But this set though, this set, the cakes is there a little bit. Like, if I had a 1X, you'll be able to see it just a little bit more, but it cakes is caking just a little bit, okay? Anywho, I got this set in a size 2X. It is true to size, because it's fitting like it's true to size. Like, it's fitting big with me right now, because, you know, I'm not a size 2X, really. I'm a size 1X. This is giving size 2X. Like, I ain't gonna lie to you. Cause I thought they would do me like Lovely Wholesale would do me. No shade to Lovely Wholesale, you know, you my girl. But it's not doing me like that. But this how it looks from the front. This how it looks from the back. This how it looks from the back. This how it looks from the back. All right, I'm done. Anywho, this is how it looks up close. It's kind of like the blue dress I got, but in red and turned into a two piece, and I love it. Like, I love this so much. Like, I'm most definitely gonna wear this. I need to figure out how to shrink this, you know, like how to make this tighter. Cause I'm telling you, if it was a size 1X, I'll be looking bomb in it. And now I feel like my other stuff ain't gonna look bomb because it's not in the size that I need. Anywho, I got it in a size 2X, but I should have got it in my original size, which is a 1X. And I would say this is true to size, so just get your regular size. Don't get nothing else, but I would give this a 10 out of 10. Like, I look really good. Who's telling me I don't look bomb? Who's gonna tell you you don't look bomb? Nobody. Cause if they try it, then they got beef with me now. Yup. Whoever hating on you, they got beef with me now. Anywho, I keep getting distracted. But anyway, y'all, 10 out of 10. It is true to size, so make sure y'all get y'all regular size. And I'm gonna see y'all in the next thing. This is the next dress I got, y'all. And y'all, this dress is so cute. Like, please, it's giving me so much life right now. Oh, y'all, I think Flamingo might be the new plug for like the trendy clothes, but in accurate sizing. Cause no way I look this good. No way the cakes is sitting like this. Hold up, I might go find a boyfriend tomorrow. You hear me? With cakes like this. This is how it looks up close. This is how it looks from the front. This is how it looks from the back. Y'all. Oh, and it do got these holes on right here. And I don't know if I'm gonna wear it like this or not, but it's not killing the outfit. Like, it doesn't look bad. But I'm just not sure if I'm wearing it like that. It just really depends. But other than that, y'all, I got this in a size 2X. Or did I get a size 1X? I got this in a size 2X. And I will also say that this is true to size. Like, it fits amazing. It fits nice. It fits nice and tight, okay? Both of the things I got so far look exactly like the pictures. So, I'm hoping that the last thing I got also looked exactly like the pictures, but we gonna find out. But, y'all, come on. Can't nobody tell me I'm not looking good. If you get anything from this haul, let this dress be it. I'm telling you, you're gonna fall in love. As soon as you put this dress on, when you get the cleavage out. Oh, but this can go all the way up. But it's, that's too conservative for me. Like, I need to show what my mother gave me, okay? Like, this might be my favorite thing so far, but I do have one more thing to try on. But so far, this dress is my favorite thing, no doubt. Like, I look way too good. Way too good. Like, I don't even know how somebody can look this good. Because I still been trying to figure out how you look this good. But let me tell you, with this dress, we both gonna be looking good, okay? We gonna be outside styling and dialing, okay? Styling and dialing. I got this in a size 2X, and I would say it's true to size. I would say it's a freaking 12 out of 10, because ain't nobody I look this good. Like, I'm just so surprised that Flamingo is doing me right like this. Like, I thought they were so sketchy. I really did. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I thought they were sketchy. But now that I'm experiencing it, now I know they're not sketchy. Oh my gosh, like, kudos to y'all. Like, I'm really proud of y'all. Go ahead. Don't go up and don't go down. Just get your regular size. If you go dip anything, get a size up. Because I can barely breathe. But other than that, I'm going to see y'all in the next thing. And I'm going to see y'all in the next thing. This is the next dress I got. And it's ankle length also. But y'all, I think this dress looks bomb on me. Like, these cutouts are cute. Like, let's just get into it. This is how it looks from the front, and this is how it looks from the back. Like, everything that I want to be covered up is literally covered up. Like, y'all don't understand how much I love about that. Like, you can show enough skin, like a lot of skin, and still have your back covered up. Flamingo, you is doing the dang thing. I don't know. You're just doing what needs to be done. But this is, I did keep my bra on. I could take it off, but I really did not feel like it, so don't judge me. But this is how it looks up close. Y'all, it looks bomb. Like, this looks really bomb. The cakes is caking. Like, stop talking to me. At this point, like, can't nobody talk to me. A hater going try to hate, and I'm like, how are you even communicating with me? Like, how did you end up here? But I got this in a size 2X, and I would say it does fit like a 2X. I could have got a size lower, but I feel like if you want it to be tighter than this, I guess you can get, you know, a size lower. But I would say get your regular size, just because, like, it's tight, but it's like the bottom is kind of on the looser side. But it's still cute though. Like, it is really cute. Like, I think that's how it's supposed to be. But don't get me lying, y'all see in the picture if that's how it's supposed to be. Let's get into the body. And where is the body? Down, 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 down. And where is the body? I was really skeptical about how this would look on me, but I feel like I look amazing in it. Like, really amazing in it. Like, I love it. I love it. I love it so much. Anywho, enough of me yapping. Y'all, hold up. I need to go get me a boyfriend right now. I need to go outside and call me up a couple men's. No, I need to go outside and just walk around a couple men's with some monies. And get me a couple boyfriends. Because ain't no way I can look this good outside and not get a couple boyfriends. It's impossible. I will say this is a 10 out of 10. Like, a true 10 out of 10. And I will also say that it is true to size. So, this regular size, I do not recommend going up or going down. And overall, y'all, I did not know Flamingo had the gems like this. Like, I'm telling you, I was really skeptical about the website. But it is, the sizing is giving more Shein sizing than it is giving lovely wholesale sizing. Like, with this, you have to, like, some things might fit a little tighter than others. But for example, if you was to get some jeans from Fashion Nova, you wouldn't get the same size jeans from Shein. You know what I'm saying? I feel like that's the same thing for Flamingo. Like, I think your I feel like the Shein sizes and the Flamingo sizes can match up. Like, no cap. Like, it can really match up. Because I thought this was going to get really lovely. I'm sorry, lovely wholesale, because I'm really kind of bashing you right now. And I love you, girl. But Flamingo might have you in a chokehold. And all the stuff that I've gotten looked exactly like the picture. And the material is not giving, you know, random material like Lovely Wholesale is giving. Like, their material actually feels like the material that is in the pictures. I don't know what they're doing over at Flamingo. And I really don't know too much about Flamingo. But I think I need to do some more research, because obviously they have some good quality clothes. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope y'all loved it, because honestly, I'm surprised. Like, I love this haul so much. Like, I thought Shein was the place for the trendy clothes, but I might start dibbling and dabbling in Flamingo clothes, because right now I really like their quality of clothes. I think the next thing I'm gonna try are their jeans and stuff, but y'all, so far so good. I appreciate you guys if you made it to the end of this video. Like, obviously you was feeling some of the vibes, because you at the end, you know, like, you was feeling something. If you've seen anything you liked in this video, use this code. Thank y'all so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.